cries over everything.
Maikibane lo mongwe ne re lwanoge. E ne re lwane ga batla go tshwagana ka matso mare he ne ke kentse manana.
If you want to talk to me, talk to me direct. Don't go through the corners.
Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Thank you very much for tuning in. If you're new here, I'd like to say welcome. Hope you love it here. And if you're a returning subscriber, hey boo, what do you do? Hope all is well with you. Yo guys, today I'm not going to be doing a lot. As you might have seen by the title of this vlog, I'm just going to be doing a few things in the house. Not even a lot, but just a few. I'm going to be cleaning my I'm gonna be washing my brushes, my makeup brushes, and also just folding some laundry and just for a pick me up because I'm feeling a little down. I'm just as gloomy as the weather out there. But anyways, I'm gonna be having myself these. I'm gonna be treating myself with some chocolate, not any chocolate, honey. Lindt Lindora hazelnut is what I'm gonna be having. Give to my sister-in-law, Antoinette. Shout out. I just love it to have... Hey, if you're giving, guys. I think it's just a nice thing to have a good relationship with your sister-in-law. I think in-laws, in general, should have a good relationship because raphilisana re batho ba phelang together, so why not? And she's a really sweet girl. She's never been mean to me, even apart from the fact that my brother loves her very much. Antoinette is a very nice girl. She is genuine. She is, you know, she's just down to earth, happy, you know, and she's also very pretty. So yeah, man, thank you. Thank you, Antoinette. Yeah, guys, I'm going to be doing some stuff in Tongmonana. As much as I love my space, ne? As much as I love my space, and I feel like, ever since I have had a couple of help, but guys, all of them can't do the things. They can't work as perfect as the way negates and to something. I could say good like it's near, man. You know, good like it's near, and like the expectations are just crazy, right? Expectations are just crazy sometimes. But then there's this one lady, Mema Mieti. Yo, Mema Mieti na santini. Mema Mieti na fita. Ha fita. Chona kon. Where some civil war, she was not staying. She was not staying. Another fella at a man. Mema Mieti. Inele mea chumpeiling. Me asa. I have this problem, y'all, like, but to have a little thing at your name, but I don't answer that. I'm a very private person. The things that you see that I post, well, it's because I want you to see it, but I'm a very private person in other aspects, especially like hi, Monana. And the conversations that my husband and I have, the relationship we have, like, I think it's very sacred. And Above and beyond for you. I remember the last time I was at my. The last time I
ana qatela ho sebetsa le rona ne akusa hopela ha tsa ma hampe ke ntwe ke hopela nena ha tsa ma hampe ka ba tsa mile ka bakala em
ha ho re tsotsong
mara ha tsa ma hampe me mamedi ka hopela e ka re akusa hopela but it was something personal from her end ke ba jo it was something personal from her end me mamedi ha tlo tsa ma ya a tsa ne ke thetela hore ke jetse tu I mean, it's kind of dur. You want to go to the shop and see if you want to go to the shop. Oh, wow, anyway, it's because ki lele ki size quality and freshness, right? So now, ha ato tsatsi le la qetela. Lo re lo rena ga tsama ha ke December ke ha ile go koma. Me meti ke ha hlekile mmae ho le sekono ka tlhonya ka ho nga ha monate ho le go tle. Ho qhaza ho khotsa fatsa ke ha ke bona gore a tshe because ra tsama fridge ine tletsetswe it tletsetswe so now there are perishables in there right kanga di namatsa ka kaofela because na di day take kanga di nama kanga di veg you know be se ke kinya kinya bo di rice nyana le di heli di ha bo di spice nyana bo di kila ban hore a be hantle ke mo fa tsona he mo file tshata ha ibile ke mo bona sitse ha hantle fela o kila ba ya hole mona go a tshine me mamedi na ntseletsa ha tla ke ba tlo bua maka ke yana fela ha ga batho ba nkileng ka bana le bona ke yana fela a sebetseng hantle me ke ba ne lo mong ene re lwane o re ene re lwane ga batla go tshwagana ka matso mare he ne ke kentse mana ke maka nda ke sa tlo tsagana ka matso but ho ne ho le hobe ne ho le hobe ho no se monate ka nete ha lwane ka mantswe ka mantswe ka baka la hore ntse ke na le pelo e ntle ka motlwelela hore a roba le bosimbo hobane re lwane bosiu nna le yena ka motlwelela hore a roba le ke tla letsa story time sa hae nne ke ka qokala ka nneo a ntse re dula marekana but anyways so yeah man, just tune in and see what I'm gonna be up to. As I get looking at this into the camera, guys, you can the waist trainer lands in my hair. Just like I want some toes about. You can the waist trainer who tip a hatchet hat tip now. It's tip wacky waist trainer and it happens. Regal cockling. Kill us the way you discuss. Tip now you. Sipna ena ne ke notlile mpotsa hobane ha ke no reka sipna ye nngwe e lore ena ne ntse le teng fine I do have other colors ne but ntse le sharp so why tlamele ke lahle a ka e roka kha ke no tla come on ka ire now I'm not a cheapskate but I just believe in also not kana ke eng not wasting why I understand why tlamele ke reka sipna ye nngwe lore e ntse le teng ene ntse le sharp no e kholo e ke large no tshuna se ke para media Kito inota. Kito inota. Kama toko. Marehe, harimo. I'm just being real, guys. I'm just being real.
If it's the first time joining me on most of the world, please do make sure that you subscribe and obviously hit the bell.